next song is called. The next song, I'm sorry, I'm laughing, the song just came out and gross. It's about a guy who, like poops. And then, he ate it or something. My cousin actually told me about it. My older cousin told me about it. He said, not to tell my mom. But it's called I've Been Hoarding My Blank, the S word, but actually a word, for a week. And this one actually my cousin wrote for us because he said that our songs, my poems, weren't good enough. Well, a lot of people say that's what my dad said. My dad's not here right now, so I just want to say,
I'm on fire! All I did was jump on his back. All I did was answer his phone. All I said was that it was home.
You might be doing autographs after the show, or like taking a picture or something. So if you want to see it, come meet us or something. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have moved on to the game show portion of the evening. Oh snap, we are going to play the ass game.
Yeah!
We've played the ass game with me before. A round of applause, you've never ever played the ass game with me before. The ass game goes like this. See, up in Phoenix, we're very excited because both the Phoenix Coyotes and the Phoenix Suns are in their respective playoffs at the same time.
Yeah!
Oh, shit. So we're going to play the ass game. The ass game deals with sports, and it goes like this. You pick a league of sports,
Hello,
and then you